And I think for me, I think connecting to alumni, connecting to all of you always brings me immense pleasure. And I wanted to choose the right occasion. I think today I have the right occasion. So I'm very excited to actually, to connect to all of you. I've been looking at the messages. Sabah, thank you so much for joining in. I know it's a different time zone for you. So one of the few things I check for a platform is if it gives me the enough opportunity for me to have like the live PCR experience. And absolutely love this platform. Only limitation is that it doesn't allow me to play long videos. So without any further ado, let me just go straight to something which I was looking for when I was looking for this particular platform, is that if I could do this. And the show is called Hashtag Remediate with Sabir. And also another thing was checking if I could also do this, which looks fine, I guess. So let me go straight to the topic of discussion.
Good evening, everyone. Hi, my name is Abdul Razak. I head the Career Services Department at Manipal Dubai Campus. First of all, I would like to thank the School of Media and Communication for giving me this opportunity to interact with the alumni of School of Media.
Pretty much a very enthusiastic Mahe alumni.
Thank you so much for being that. I think I was telling you before this joke, you know, my wife often jokes that, you know, every time something like this happens, I end up calling you. And she almost ended up saying that I actually use you. So can you also clarify from your side? Do you feel being used?
It's relevant regardless, but obviously the circumstances now make these skills even more important. And a lot of experts have also been talking about how this time is really being used by people to upskill themselves. Governments are looking at it. Private companies are looking at it. Employers are looking at it. Employees want to use this time productively because there's this urge to really, make the best of their time. And that's what's also causing all of these conversations around anxieties and mental health. And at the end of the day, you feel like you haven't really accomplished anything. And what do you do with that time that you have at hand? Because this kind of an opportunity doesn't come all the time. And it's funny and it's ironical that you look at this kind of situation as an opportunity, but if you need to, you can consider it an opportunity because you don't have this kind of time on hand all the time.
Let me put you in solo.
Please. I'd actually like to see the both of you because
you would like to see my reaction. Okay, fine. Thank you for joining, and let's get together for the next episode next Saturday. So I'm going to post more details about it in the group. So stay tuned. This is Remediate with Sabir.